Class 10 biology, we will see the structure of this kidney and how actually it helps. So first starts with the role of urinary bladder in excretion, that is a muscular sac like urinary bladder in pelvic cavity, act as a temporary storehouse of urine, and outlet of this bladder is normally closed by a tight ring of muscle that is called sphincter muscle. Urinary bladder stores urine till micturition, during which sphincter muscle loosen and release urine through the urethra. What is the capacity of urinary bladder in adult male? So capacity of urinary bladder varies from 150 to 360 ml in an adult male. What is meant by micturition? That is a process of discharging urine, it is called micturition. How does urinary bladder help in micturition? That is, the urinary bladder get filled with urine and spontaneous nervous reflex is initiated due to the increased pressure inside urinary bladder. This result in contraction of smooth muscle in the bladder and relaxation of the urethra sphincter muscle. As a result, urine gets released by micturition. What is mean by urethra? Urethra is a short muscular tube. It connects the urinary bladder on one end to the urethral orifice or other end. Urethral orifice opens outside the body through which urine gets released. In males, urethra serves as a passage for both urine and sperms, but in females, it serves as a passage for urine only. What do you mean by cortex and medulla? There is a kidney divided into two distinct regions. One is called outer dark region, that is cortex, and inner lighter region, that is called medulla. What is mean by Leland pyramid? That is, a medulla region of kidney is organized into several conical masses or pyramids. The apex of this pyramid project into the pelvis of kidney. The conical masses are called the renal pyramid. Now, what is mean by renal pelvis? There is a funnel shaped cavity found at the concave side of the kidney, from which the ureter comes out, is known as renal pelvis. What are mean by renal papillae? There is a renal papillae at the projection of medulla extending into renal pelvis. That is actually it is a structural unit. Now if we see what is different blood vessel associated with the kidney, a pair of renal arteries supplies blood from dorsal aorta to the kidney. They divided into fine branches, that is renal arterioles, that entered into Bowman's capsule as afferent arteriole, divided into knot-like mass called the glomerulus, and the glomerulus fits into capsule. So next day when you will see the structural unit nephron, then you will see this diagram properly. So this network along the renal tubule, that is a glomerular capillaries rejoined to form efferent arteriole, and this is called petribular network. This network of capillaries unite to form renal venules, which is turn unite to form the renal vein. So what are the main function of kidney? The main function of kidney are removal of nitrogenous waste, that is urea, from the body, and removal of excess water and salt from the body, and helping in the osmoregulation of the body. So today up to that, next day we will start with the main unit of the excretory system of kidney, that is called the nephron. So today up to that.